In this video, it will show how to remove the bubbles from the electrodes. You can hold the electrode in this position, then use another finger like this, flick the bottom like this for several times. Then you could remove the bubbles near the membrane. To do it for each one. For the reference electrode, you can hold it like this and shake it in this way. Then you could remove the bubbles in the electrode. Then install it in the position. Then you need to rotate the knob to fix it.